Okay then guys, let's have a look at 14, log x of 1. We know this from our general rules of logarithms anyway, but suppose we just got it from first principles. Let's just unwrap that log, then the x swings down, hits the question mark into the air. So basically, we're asking what power of x gives 1? Well, we know that to be 0, don't we? X to the 0, anything to the 0 is 0. So log x of 1 then equals 0. Good.